When we are in our 20s, the long-term financial planning is often not a high priority to us. Just fresh out of college, the future might look too remote and uninteresting to us. When we are in our 20s, everything is about the moment, the here and now, these Fridays and Saturdays with our friends, etc. But as in how we hit our 30s, our unfocused financial habits might start to take a toll on us. Our 30s are often considered to be the most transformative decades of our lives. As in how we mature, responsibilities take a center stage. Our apartments become homes, our relationships become families, our jobs become careers, etc. So this is the age when having a healthy financial habits can have a positive and long-lasting impact on our financial future. On the other hand, if we don't have a very healthy financial habits, it might have a very negative impact too. With that being said, in today's video, we are going to look at what are the common financial mistakes that we need to avoid, especially when we are in our 20s and 30s. Welcome to IndianMoney.com. I'm Namita Pandey. Let's get started. So the first one is not buying insurance. Insurance is something that we pay for and also hope sometimes that we don't need it. Therefore, it is sometimes viewed as a luxury and other times it is viewed as a nuisance. However, insurance, buying an insurance is one of the important part of our financial planning, especially when we have people in our lives that we need to protect. Well, at times an emergency fund might come in handy and take care of all the emergency expenses. However, a situation like COVID-19 pandemic can prove to be very costly and wipe out the entire savings of your family. Thus, having an insurance is quite necessary as it ensures that your family's financial well-being is protected in times of any medical situation or in times of your untimely death. So the second point is avoid lifestyle inflation. Now you must be wondering, what is lifestyle inflation? So it basically means an increase in spending when the income of an individual increases. So it basically means having or wishing to have a big car, big house or other comforts in life. While it is not wrong to buy any expensive things or have a luxurious life, but it is definitely wrong when you're buying expensive things apart from having those savings. This is one of the greatest money mistakes that we end up doing, especially in our 20s and 30s. When we indulge in lifestyle inflation, this basically gets harder for you to get out of any of the debts. It avoids savings for your retirement and also achieve any of the financial goals that might help you later on. The third point is not having a clear financial goals. So by the time you are 30s, you should already have some savings and ideally you should have already started making some investments to reach various financial goals. However, in case you have not already started doing that, then it's time that you start doing it and getting back to track, provided that you start doing it immediately. Having specific financial goals, such as purchasing a car, then saving money for your down payment on houses, saving for retirement, etc., might really be helpful in your long term and might also help you to achieve a lot of financial goals or targets. So the fourth point is not having emergency fund. So when you are in your 30s, your liabilities, such as your household expenses, your EMIs, your loans, etc., will be much greater than when you were in your 20s. Thus, it is important that you do not make this money mistake of not having a financial plan in place to meet unexpected emergencies such as job loss, you need expenses for household repairs, etc. by creating an emergency fund. Well, having an emergency fund also ensures that you do not have to borrow money from someone else or swipe out your entire savings to zero in an unexpected or unforeseen situation. Thus, having an emergency fund will also help you. And you can create an emergency fund to meet the expenses, or you can keep a savings, say for at least 9 to 12 months. Now, this might look a large amount for you to keep aside. Well, you can start with a smaller amount to save aside, say 3 to 6 months of expenses that you can cover. And lastly, late retirement savings plan. There is a common misconception that there is an optimal time frame as to when you can start planning and saving for your retirement and when you can invest for it. But the truth is, there is no right time as present. So if you have turned 30, you might be thinking that planning for your retirement is quite unnecessary. After all, you're planning to retire at the age 60, then you still have 3 decades to save and plan. But postponing your plan to save for your retirement by even 5 years might have a significant negative impact on your ability to save a sufficient amount by the time you're retired. So these were the 5 common financial mistakes that one needs to avoid, especially during the 20s and 30s, as this is the right age that we start our financial journey. Also, if you're someone who wants to learn or know about more such financial content or anything about business, agriculture, career building, etc., then download the Financial Freedom app right away. Also, don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe to the channel, and don't forget to hit the bell icon to get notified for our next video. Thank you for watching IndianMoney.com. Get wise and break free.